I think it's quite old-fashioned to say, but you always say you take tea, you don't have tea. It sounds like it makes no sense, but it's a sort of perfectly British phrase because it makes no sense. It's not just tea time. Tea's an everyday, all-day thing. It's sort of ritualistic that if someone's with you, you've almost got to offer them a cup of tea. Even if someone doesn't really want you in their house, they'll still offer you a cup of tea.